Seems to be a lot of activity now. The crane's moving back and there's multiple cars coming out.